is the Boromir. This is the Knights Templar. Two good swords.